Hi, I'm Storm Teammate Sid Starks in the Weather Center with your Saturday evening weather update. Well, some wind out there today. It's going to kick up again tonight and stay with us through tomorrow. We'll have a high-pressure system moving out of the area, and yeah, look out west. That low-pressure system is going to be bringing snow to us around midnight tomorrow night on through Monday, anywhere from 4 to 7 inches before it's over. But for tonight, mostly cloudy skies. It's going to be windy with gusts to 45. Shoreline temperature of 17 degrees, inland 11. You can see those winds sustained northwest. Westerly 15 to 25 miles per hour. Then for tomorrow, sunny and blustery. Those wind gusts up to 40 still. Along the shoreline, 35, inland 31. And the 8-day forecast shows some sunshine Tuesday and Wednesday.